We now hear soloist Thérèse Timony and the National Symphony Orchestra, leader Audrey Collins, conducted by Albert Rosen, performing Violin Concerto No. 2 by John Kinsella.
Thank you. Thank you.